Hey yo, what is up guys? It is your boy Flamey back at it again with another banger video. Today we're gonna be 1v1ing a fellow PSF member in a Fortnite GeoGuessr. Before we get into this video, guys, make sure you guys are hitting that like, subscribe, and turn those bell notifications on. Thanks. Hey guys, this is the rules of the challenge. There are going to be 20 rounds. We have 30 seconds per round to guess the closest location to the POI being shown. At the end of the rounds, the person with the most points wins. Good luck, Fomp.
Good luck to you too, but I'm gonna win. I'm just saying.
Nah, bro, you're going down.
All right, 30 seconds on the clock. Bro, I'm already lost.
Alrighty. This spot, I know. I think so.
What is that? That's the thing by law jam, right? Okay, this is somewhere in like the middle. I'm gonna go with this like right here.
Okay, this spot, I know. I think so. We are here at a cabbage. It's in a snowy area. I don't think there's any snow on the other part of the map, but I will guess we're like over here. 0 points in the first one. Okay, I hope Flamey did as bad as me in the first one.
Chunkers is... Oh, is it this one? This one? Or is it this one? I'm gonna go with this, Chunkers. All right, 9 meters away. You know we got it on the money. Next round. Oh, where is this? Bro, you spawned me in a building. What is this? You spawned me in a building, bro. Like right here, maybe? Let's see. Let's go on the dot, baby.
All righty, this is Sleuth Lake. I already know. We're in chapter 1, season 9 here in round 2. And I think by looking at this, we got Sleuth Lake.
Next round. All right. Oh, we got a gas station. Okay, so this is the gas station by the tilted truck.
On an island. Which should be close to here, so we should be right here. Yeah, 2 meters away and 500 points. What a great round.
Which is like up this way. So I'm gonna go with this is like, which side is this on though? I'm gonna go with this like right here. Oh, nah. So we've got, that's an old farm place, Frenzy Farm. All right. And we're up on top of a hill pointing.
Okay, for round 3, chapter 2, season 1, I know where this place is. We gotta be here up at the airplane, as you can see. So we gotta be on this island right here next to the... Here, yeah, let's go. Let's go, 489 points, 3 meters away.
What is that? Okay, so we're in the middle of Weeping and Farm, and what is that right there? A bridge. So Weeping, Farm, and a bridge. The farm was over here, right? So Farm, Weeping, Bridge. Farm, Weeping, Bridge. Right here? Oh, I had it right if I clicked the other side. I was literally gonna click there, bro.
Round 4, and it's really close to the other part where we just were. So this should be easy too. Like, for what? So this should be really easy too. Like, what? Come on, man. Give me some easier stuff. Okay, we got some yellow flowers. Okay, maybe it's not that easy. We got a red house. Maybe it's gonna be here. Okay, we could have done better.
All right. We got a weather station here with some trees. Oh, we're on the edge of the map, so I really don't have a clue where we're going. But I'm gonna guess it's like down this way. Wait, this is toward the top, right? Oh my god. Oh yeah, this is the Aztec Temple. So this is the top right, which means we're like right here, dudes. Right here. Let's go. All right. 11 meters apart. We got the Viking ship. Okay, I remember the Viking ship is on one of the edges. I believe it was down by Pleasant Park, right? Yeah, so we're on the edge, which means we're like right... Oh, actually, I don't even know. I think it's like right here.
Wow. They couldn't have done it more easier.
We got gas station here. Oh, man. Gas station next to Rocky. So Rocky's down here. Oh, wait, we can zoom in really far. Rocky's down here, and the gas station is, like, right there, question mark? Or is it, like, right here? I forgot. I'm gonna go with this one. Okay, we still got some points there. We still got some points.
Okay, round 8 out of 20. To be fair, I don't think I know this place.
Next round, baby! Alright, we got, this is the Gravity Falls.
Yeah, it looks identical, and next to the staircase, so we gotta be, like, right here. I don't know what I'm doing. That deserves some piano, holy crap. I am the best. I'm not even halfway, but I'm doing so great. I should be better. I should be professional at this.
Greasy Grove, right? So where's Greasy? It's right here, inside the bubble. Bangers, baby!
Okay, so we are in... Ch- chapter 2, season 6. And of course, this is Salty Spring here. Now, I'm joking. I know what I'm doing. We're here in Pleasant. We're next to the football pitch, so we gotta be right here. Yes, sir. Let's go. Okay, this is way too easy. Like, what are they doing right now? I'm on a street. I know there is a bridge right here, so we gotta be like here.
Alright. We're in OG Fortnite. We got the OG map pulled up. Alright, where are we? We're in Tilted Towers, baby. We are in Tilted Towers. We're about right here. What did I tell you, bro? 6 meters away. We're at the shop down in the middle of Tilted Towers. That's the store. Isn't it? Oh yes, the snow season.
Wait. It looks like we're in the left corner, right? So we gotta be like... Now I'm confused. I'm probably totally wrong with this, but...
Like, wait, let's see. I'm gonna say that's the peak. So we're gonna go... We're gonna go like right here.
Boom.
Let's see what we got. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, is this not this thingy right here? The underground place? Where is it?
Round 19 out of 20. We're getting there. We're close to the border here, so we gotta be here. There's a yellow tree, right? So we gotta be here. Actually, maybe here? We gotta be there. No, we were there, okay. 433 points, 8 meters away. I take it.
Where's the underground place? I forgot. Is this right here, right? No. I'm gonna throw. I'm literally throwing right now. Bro, I'm throwing. It's this place right here.
I don't remember going here, but I remember playing this. I remember a lot of stuff right now. There's a latch. Where's the ship? Okay, so the ship is right here, right? No, that's the tower. Where's the ship?
Limbo. What is this, bro? What is this? This is OG OG.
There's the ship. So it gotta be like here.
It's on the edge of the map for sure. So it's gotta be down here. I'm gonna guess it's right here. It's in the middle, right? So like right around here. And then we get the fireballs. So I'm gonna guess it's like, since the fire's right there and this is right here, W's. Almost, baby, a little further down. But hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. We will freaking take it.
We got 7,207. Alrighty. We gotta reveal this score to Flamey right now. So let's see how he did. Alrighty, Flamey, we came to the good point now. How many points did you get?
Hey, yo, Pump, I think I got you. I got 5,460.
Okay. That's good. If you want to lose, because I got 7,274 points.
So. Bro, how did you do that good?
Easy W, that's why I'm a European. I know this stuff. I know geography and Fortnite as well.
All right, dude. Well, GG's, bro.
GG.
Hey, yo, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Flamey. Before we go, make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next time. Stay hot.